Good morning. How's everybody doing today? We're trying something different today. I have no idea if this is going to work. It might be awful. It might be miserable. It might be ridiculous. Anyway, we're going to try it. So I have used school glue and I've left it in a container to dry. And when it dries, it just dries in a nice white disc. When I have it in one of the yogurt containers. So I thought, you know, why not? We're going to use some Elmer's clear glue and just put it on here. This is an 8x10 and I just have some tape on here. We're just going to put a bunch of glue on here and then see if we can make some patterns in the glue and then see what it dries like. Hopefully it dries clear. But we will see. And again, this might be one of the dumber things I've done. And if you've watched enough of my videos, you know I'm not really afraid of that. So. We'll just see what happens. So. We got a couple bubbles here. I don't know what they are. Maybe they're bubbles. This looks bad. I want it to look bad because I did something stupid, not because there's bubbles in there. All right, so we've got this piece of hair. All right, well anyway, so I have some of this unicorn spit gel stain, and I used the midnight blackness. And I'm just going to try and see if I can make some patterns in here. I don't know. Oh, that's interesting. And that is spreading. That's kind of neat. So you can't really tell from up here, but there's some depth to it also. I can't tell if this, where it's spreading out, is just on the surface or what is going on, but. Really just kind of an experiment. See what can be done. The interesting part will be when it's dry. Wonder if that's kind of interesting. Holds together a little better if you go down into it before you. So let's try and always fun to try something when you have no clue whatsoever what it's going to do and you don't know what the best kind of stuff to use is. So I'm not sure if it's the kind of glue or if it's what I'm using for black that is causing this, but it's fun anyway. It's always fun to do paintings and things where you at least have a good idea of what's going to happen, but you know, sometimes you just gotta try something a little weird, and if there's anything I know, it's about being weird. Let's see. So, just for fun, I've also got some white. So let's give that a shot, shall we? White seems to be a bit thicker, but let's. Same kind of thing and spread out. The black doesn't look like it so far. definitely seems to work better. But then again, maybe I won't be able to tell until it dries. So it's a little frustrating that the black is doing this. So again, I'm not sure if it's because of what it is or because of the glue. So I didn't want to waste a bunch of money on some resin or something like that if I didn't have even the faintest idea of what it might do. Figured the glue was a safer way to go, or cheaper, less of a waste, even though the clear glue is quite a bit more than the school glue is. That's interesting. All right. All right, I think we are going to leave it there, and I don't know how long this is going to take to dry. Might be a few days, so we'll check back on it when it's dry. All right, so it is finally dry, so we're going to peel the tape off and see what we have. All right, so as you can see, I may have to trim this off a bit. It shrank a bit when it dried, but and it doesn't have as much depth as it did. Before it dried, but it's still pretty cool, I think. At least as far as an experiment goes. So, may have to try it again. I may have to actually go a little thicker, because it's not very thick once you trim this edge off. So, yeah, I think that was pretty fun. That was a good experiment. Have to try it again sometime. So, yeah, trying new things. Good times. So, all right, extreme close-up, actually. I should do it this way. So, thanks for sticking with me.